I love Lethbridge. I grew up in Lethbridge. I've done all my education here. We're close to the Rockies, the national parks, easy commute around town, just the trees, the weather, golfing months before my buddies up north. It's a great place to grow up. We love our minor hockey and our lacrosse and the dance that's available here and the festivals for the kids. There's something for everyone. It truly is a wonderful city to be in. My name is Brad Cook. I'm an associate broker with Sutton Group Lethbridge. I've been in organized real estate for going on 24 years now. I've always enjoyed making sure I give somebody the right guidance, the right advice. I take it to heart when they come to me and they have never had the opportunity to buy a home before. So that excitement of taking somebody out and knowing you're doing the right job for them and giving them the best guidance that you can give them, that's probably the best part about being in real estate nowadays. My wife, Dolores, has been licensed for going on 5 years now. She helps me in the success of just presenting all my listings, my homes, making sure that when we do something, we do it perfectly. And that presentation that we put out to the consumer is my image. And that's, I feel so good about that because that makes me very proud when I go out and I list a property and somebody says, like, you did a great job. The consumer is way more educated nowadays, and we know that. And they're going online 6 months in advance because they're excited to buy a home. We have the information to give to them, and they take it and they use it. What they don't have is an agency relationship or a realtor client relationship where they feel comfortable in asking questions, and they'll get there. But we have to know how to get them to come see us, and that's where it works the advantage of my sellers, because we know how to get the buyers to come talk to us. We know how to embrace that opportunity to bring the buyers in and get them prepared to buy a home. Well, depending on the time of year, your first impression is everything. So if you've got an opportunity in late winter going into spring to make yourself just that much more tidier than the neighbors to showcase your house when we're pulling up to it, makes a huge difference. If it's in the summer, well, just make sure the grass is green and the hoses are put away. And again, first impression is everything. I believe when you get inside the home, less clutter. We all know that. I mean, there's endless programs on how to stage and present your home, but it's your home, so it's a delicate thing to ask you to take some of the extra pictures off the fridge, but it's what you have to do if you want to present it and make it look crisp. There's a reason why show homes don't have calendars and magnets and everything on their fridges, and it's because they're showcasing the home, and that's what you want the buyers to see. If you're looking at homes and you're on our site here, I think it's important to make sure that I advise you that get a chance to go see a mortgage broker. Doesn't cost you anything. Go have a cup of coffee, talk to them about your income, and they'll set a budget for you based on whatever your income is. Now from there, we can set a price range that we should be searching for. We can put you on lifetime prospect programs that allows you to get uploads of all new listings the moment they hit the market, lifetime. So rather than having to go online, I give that information to you direct. You'll probably even get it before I will in some cases because you're excited and you're watching that email to see what's coming up. From there, we get together and we go out and take a peek at it. It's a great process, but we're keeping you educated on what else is out there. I've got it handled. We'll make sure you get everything that's out there. From there, we'll make good decisions. I've been very fortunate in my 24 years in the business, specializing in residential sales, that I've actually been able to work with new home construction for probably 20 or 24 of those years. I'm very fortunate to be able to work with Milestone Homes and River Park Homes here in Lethbridge to take somebody in and give them the opportunity to plan out exactly what they want and have say in the colors and just participate in making the home their home right from the get-go is something I really enjoy. When I work with buyers, I try to make sure that they can see three steps ahead. It's not just the showing of properties, it's the decision making, it's the taking the contract to the bank, but more importantly is we look at the final day, and that's possession day. That's probably the most exciting day, because it is. That's the day that they get to move in. And you know they're starting their new lives together and you're a part of it. So that's success. Their success is our success. And it's a great feeling, it really is. Thank you.